see what I'm saying? When you go those steps, acknowledge yourself. Lose yourself into what the fuck is in here by design. Your energy. It's like a big ass fucking. It's not even bigger than a fucking house, dude. I've been in houses that were bigger than this. That I would hate to see what you motherfuckers would do if you actually had something behind you, but it would lose its fucking aura if it went anywhere further than this. But what has to happen, I'ma tell all my fucking DJ friends that I know from way the fuck back that are probably getting astronomical fees right now. You have to come bless this place. You have to come bless this place and waive your fucking fee. It ain't about your fucking money. It ain't about the fact. I said, I've been here, I'm here. They know, I'm like, I'm not famous. I'm not the motherfucker you see, you know. I'm infamous. You have to know your shit to know who the fuck I am. If you don't know your shit, then you ain't gonna know me. I don't worry about that. That means you don't know your shit. Because I'm not the motherfucker you see in everything. But if you have anything to do with me musically, everybody else knows me. The Larry of the Bands to the Frankie Knuckles, they all know me. I just never, ever, ever sold out.
Harvard.